What?
Wait a minute. Where's everyone else? Did they chicken out at the last second? I bloody knew it! I thought I saw Bruno looking at me funny. Like the goddess tree. How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folklore end up in a Roman arena? Silly me, I'm on drugs. Look, there's a walrus wearing a top hat. Hello, you guilty little devil. Look out, mate! Vengeance is coming for us! Vengeance in a shiny steel helmet!
The contender calls the champion of Danu. The champion of Danu is slain!
Not sure why I grabbed this. Just what seemed like the thing to do.
A contender calls the champions of Ra!
Wish I'd known some champions!
The champions of Ra are slain!
The Pharaoh's sarcophagus! Hopefully nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already! Maybe the others decided I was the only one who could understand this place. What with the whole historical thing going on. But all I really recognize is growling crowds, poo on the ground, and a pervading sense of dread. Whew, could be Glasgow. Pear-shaped, I've got two magic words. Viper! Dragon! Aside from the variety of monstrosities trying to eviscerate me, I'm a little distracted by how breezy it is up the old, undercarriage area. Hope nothing pops out by accident. Salts. Oh, bugger. I must have left him in the other boy. My prayers were answered
with a vengeance.
myself? Wasn't that bad? This Norseman must have been a great warrior in life. That, or he was incredibly rich. Or maybe he just really liked...
A contender!
Double points!
No ammo! Preposterous! How can I be low on ammo in a reality of my own creation? I demand more! Dandelion, human flesh, raspberry, milkweed, classical bathhouse! You've got the mood lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, woohoo! The full Caligula! If these walls could talk. Let's light a fire in their bellies, shall we? It's all gone pear-shaped! My bullets have abandoned me! You know, usually when I get short-changed, I'm in an opium den and I don't even notice. Right now, I'm noticing! Right then, walls made of skulls, check. Flaming torches, check. Sacrificial circle, check, check. As a man of science, I believe we've stumbled upon something. That's not where I left you. Wait! Did I ever have you? What are you for, little trinket? Better be something good. Just seeing them flex and pounce. What does this one do? It's like wearing a knife, really. Come on, sixes!
They must not survive!
Is that ash? Where's the fire? Oh, there's fires all around us. Fangs a lot!
Carpenter!
I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again. Ring to it. Nice and simple. Does what it says on the tin. Ha! You call that a fire? Clearly you haven't seen my lab, have you? I think I burned it down. Bastard! Once more with feeling!
Stay there!
This arena isn't quite as splattered with prima materia as the ship. They just knew how to manipulate it better back, well, whenever this is. Sinking this straight into munitions futures. Oh, bullets, you're always leaving me. I should just start calling you Evelyn. Societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos, they used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is. One out of. Is that a hint of pituitary gland I detect?
Break their bones!
The anticipation is killing me. I'm going to take down that big axe hole. Anyone care to pitch in? Metaphorical cup runneth over. dead tiger. Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries. Panthera tigris mortis. That's Latin for pain in the ass. Bloody Nora, we're popular. Especially with those armored stonkers. This is a bit of a pickle. Not a good pickle either. One that's gone all floppy in the brine. Well, that explains the smell of ozone in here. Seemed rather ominous. Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like.
They must not survive!
Did anyone feel a change in the air? I swear, I just felt a gust up my man's skirt. Oi, Pokey! Come here and scratch my back! Sorry, mate, not today. You feel free to try again.
Max ammo.
save me had better not get infected, Wish I'd brought some catnip. I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one. Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lies. Did you see what I did there? Now go on, amputate your number, you glorified woodsman! I know blokes who pay to get slapped around like that! Right now I'd pay them to trade places with me! They say at one point the Earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting some. Again! Oh, I believe there's a basic design flaw in these fire alarm devices. Another big, growly dog. Is it me? Or do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm? Not good. Feeling much
better.
That one, return to sender! An old man with a kippy eye just put you down, big fella. Time to rethink your career, yes? If you're looking for a chew toy, you've picked the wrong Brit! I'm not sure why these openings are even here. Sounds like they harm the integrity of the structure. I have determined that the head is their
organ.
Right now, where's my Nobel Prize? Monsters, just to, you know, keep them sorted. Tiger, tiger, burning bright, spare me your unholy bite. Some old chumps. Honestly, Elvis, you'd be horrified by all of this. No ammo. Well, fuck me. I'll be back in a tick, worm brains.
They must not survive.
Bollocks! We're in for it now! Fangs are locked! Oh, yes! Better than my morning cuppa! Bloody Nora, we're popular! Especially with those armored stonkers! I must be building up tolerance to... Whoa!
Was aromatherapy.
Coincidentally, that's my term for sniffing glue. No ammo. Well, this is a bit of a pickle. Not a good pickle either. One that's gone all floppy in the brine. That's Latin for pain in the ass. More of these big, jumpy blokes. Makes me tired just seeing them flex and pounce. I did it! I put him down! The axe throw is back for an encore. Can't say I like his acting personally. Another big, growly sod.
Bonus
is it me? Do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm? I know, not bad for an old man, right? I don't like the sound of that. Not one ruddy bit. We need to name these monsters just to, you know, keep them sorted. London Mayor eaten by dead tiger. Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries. Sulfur, charcoal, potassium nitrate. Ooh, I can make gunpowder if you're hiring. In the Max Ammo factory.